everybody, to my debut number two. We are on the main special on the DBR 204. We're going to do a scenario taking some equipment over to be delivered to another location on the map. So we're going to get in here and get everything all set up. Sit in the driver's chair, get the master key on. We're gonna get everything all set up manually. Switches turned on, or lights and everything. Set on that. This would be about a 25-minute service to get this done. Oh, better slow down here. All right, so we're gonna go past this stop here, and then get to we're gonna back into that to connect to it. Doing okay this morning? Oh, listen to that sound. That is nice. That's an engine sound. Some very interesting stuff that you have to do in order to complete your scenario. So this should be a fairly straightforward, fairly easy situation for us to deal with. Now, on this one, I didn't turn on all the safety devices, electronics, and things here. Once we hook up to the automation controller, so we can get that all set up too. lighthouse site camera here to judge our distance. You don't want to run into the equipment going too fast because you could be a derail or... The trick on these is you don't want to crash into it, you want to stop a little bit short. once we pass this 6 mile an hour, I think I have to acknowledge that that's part of the DZD system. This is all near dock area that I was talking about the other day, they added, opened up for use once this local road was available. The good thing about passenger service is that there's generally not a time limit. You don't have to be on time with a lot of things, although, you know, of course it helps if you're on time or whatever, but that's the good thing about running freight. You're not worried about so many stops or anything at a certain location at a certain time. So it's generally a much more relaxing sort of service. See before. it's got me locked in at 2 miles an hour, it looks like. Oh, interesting. I had not done this scenario before, so this is a bit unexpected, so. We've got these empty car automobile. There's the one that gets out of this all filled up. We've got a covered wagon here. Looks like we're gonna get a couple more of those. So the one over here. Size of track, so that's a mixed freight service. That was a brutal surprise. I didn't get dinged for that one. Ooh. Looks like we're building the train up to consist. I said this was only going to take about 25 minutes, but we're already in the service. It's obviously taking a little bit more than that. Yeah. So we got some tanks down here. Oil, fuel, and it looks like one other. Oh, that's just another locomotive that's just sitting there. Stuff over to another location. Yes. It said Bonhoeffer River, so I thought we were, I honestly thought we were taking things somewhere else. Good thing about in this game, you can, in some of the services, you can change the weather to suit your needs or your wishes. It can be sunny, it can be rainy, it can be snowy. Yeah, there's lots of different. things together for later on. That's what you do. I like it. Very easy. That's it. We're done. Wow. Bronze medal for that one. Not my best endeavor, but all right. Well, thank you for watching. Greatly appreciate it. And that will conclude our stream for the day. Take care. Have a good day.